Hello everyone, my name is Droogie Forever, and today we're playing a puzzle game called Spring Falls. This game came out today, November 17th, which is Sunday, which is an odd release day, and it's $6.99, and I immediately fell in love with the art style as soon as I saw it. So I was like, yeah, we are definitely gonna buy this. Alright. Oops, did I do the right thing? I did! Yeah, lower that one. There we go. Yeah, I love this art style. It looks really cool. Wait, whoops. Okay, that was not good. Let's restart that. Whoops. Done no good. Oh, hey, we got it. Okay. I was like, is it gonna make me repeat this? Bop, 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 bop. Alright. No matter which one of these I do, it's gonna go off the edge. So I don't know how I'm gonna do this. It's gonna be interesting. Oh boy. Oops. Okay. Can I raise? No, I cannot. How can I do this? Oh. Okay. I didn't realize it was that simple. I was overthinking that big time. Oops. Okay, maybe not the best way to do that. Oh, okay, good. Why did that not work? There we go. I think I screwed up. Yeah. Okay, I just wanted to see what that would do. Alright. So, how am I gonna do this? Because it obviously just gets rid of the water if I do that, so. Alright. Alright, let's see. Okay, so it has to be one of those. But then how do I get it over there? So don't lower any of these. Lower that. Oh, I needed the other one, I think. There we go. Duh. I was being dumb. Again. Oh, well, that doesn't work, does it? Okay, there's that one. What if I do that one? Where does it go? Oh, okay. Alright, how do I do this one? Oh, okay, that might work. Nice. Okay. Oops. I did not expect that to happen. No matter what I do, it seems to cover that one up. So how am I gonna do this? Okay. I'm just testing. Okay. Boy, none of this actually works out, does it? Yeah, none of that works. How am I gonna do this? Yeah, that does not help me get up there at all. So I don't know. I don't know how I can possibly do this. All right, let's go all the way back to the beginning. Okay. So what if I let this one out first? Okay, I didn't think that would happen. Alright, hold on. Back to the beginning again. Okay. Okay. So that blooms that. But wait, but that takes that away. I kind of feel like these two need to be almost separate. There we go. All right. Whew! I don't know if I was ever thinking that or what, but whew! Oops. Okay, didn't mean to do that. Got it. Thank you. That works. Wait. All right, that obviously is not right. There we go. Oops, not what I meant to do. Oh, that one died. Hope we let that out. There we go. That was dumb. I don't know why I did that. Usually when it hits this, they sprout stuff. How come that didn't happen? Shouldn't that have done something here? All right, keep that there this time. There we go. All right. Let's see. How am I gonna do this? Yeah, because it's all holding the water in, so how the hell am I gonna do that? Alright, hold on. Oh, wait. I need to take these down. Or at least that one. And then we do this. There we go. Oh, rain, nice. It's raining. Oh, okay, I thought that would work. Oh, this is what I needed. There we go. Whoops. This one's gonna be difficult. There's so many of them. Whoops. I did not mean to do that. Yeah, this isn't gonna work. Nice. All right, let's see here. Why is that not working? Oh, but now that one's... Okay, what if I do that one? It just gets re-upped. There we go. Okay. Why is it not filling those up? These four, I think, are pretty important. There we go. Oh, I didn't know that was going to drain all the water out of there. So we need more water down this way, but I just don't know how to do it without killing this flower. Yeah, I have no idea how to do this one. How the hell do I do this one? Whoops, I didn't mean to do that. I was so confused about how to get this one down there. Okay, the only one that gives me deep water is if I do the middle, I get deep water here and here. See, if I do that one, I can't do this one. I have no idea. What's this? Oh, okay. I have no clue. I am completely stumped here, guys. I have no clue. So these three seem to be kind of important, but none line up with these two, so there's nothing I can do about that. But I can do that. But then, obviously I need one to line up with these. So I almost feel like it would have to be an end one. But that doesn't work, as we know. Wait. That's actually the first time I've gotten that down there. I don't know how I did that. Oh wow, I can't believe I actually got through that. That's nuts, I didn't think we were actually going to get through it. I had lost hope that we were going to get through that one. Oops. Let's try that. Nope. All right. Okay, that is not how I thought that would go. Wait, no, don't do that. Do this one. Thank you. I have no idea. I am stumped. Because I obviously need to get the green down here, but to do that, I have to let all the water out. You see. There's that one. No idea how I'm gonna get this one though, now that, 'cause I've got no way to get these on the same level as that. I don't know. Alright guys, I'm going to leave this here. We've been at this for about a half hour. This is Spring Falls. I hope you guys enjoyed it. It is fairly cheap, and it's a nice, relaxing puzzle game. Just because I can't figure this one out doesn't mean I haven't enjoyed it. It's very nice. It's minimalistic. It's relaxing. It's very good, too, and it makes you think. But it doesn't, you know, make you angry, or at least not me anyway, because it's very relaxing. So I've enjoyed it, and we're definitely going to continue this. So I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, tell that like button you want to smash, and don't forget to subscribe. You stay you, I'll stay me. Drinky forever. Thank you everybody so much for watching. I really appreciate it, and I will see you in the next episode of Spring Falls. Later.